So finally, I found the answers to these black and white light bulbs. It means you have to add hashtag to your reels, or when you're posting it, you're allowed to use hashtags. That way you can get more people to watch your reels. They can search easier for your reels. So that's the meaning of this. And if you finish the video up to the end, you can see some samples that I just did today. It says, Reels Quality Insight, add hashtags. That's it. Upload watermark-free reels and use longer clips. Those were some of the tips that Facebook or Meta is giving us.
Style.
So keep using hashtags.
Cheers.
Hashtag is the key.
Hashtags. Cheers. Hashtags.